it's actually out of the water. There's two, but I don't think I've ever seen a newt like that out of the water. I've never seen a newt perched like that before, right at the edge of the corner pond. Look, there's a frog as well. So everything at night, it just listens for movement and then pounces to get stuff to eat if something moves. A snail. Oh, there's nothing new. Oh, there's another one as well. There's loads of newts in my pond. One right in front of me. It was two, no, three. Look at them all. That's about seven I've shown you so far, seven different ones. And when you see them do a little twitch like that, it's just eating something. Probably just eating one of those little gnat larvae. You can see those little black dots there. That's gnat larvae. Near the surface now. There's another one. See, there's one down there. There's two over there. See them? Another two. Usually when I put the torchlight on them, they move. There's a frog. Let's see if I can get there, just there. See that? Showed you before, the frog there, the newts there, oh, it's one on the surface just there.